in Loveland are trying to find out what started a fire at an apartment building on 23rd Street. It happened just before 8 o'clock this morning. All of the people at Maple Terrace Apartments had to get out. Nobody's hurt. It has 9 units, but it appears that damage was confined to just one of them.